negative, and critical journalism is targeted everywhere on the planet.
Aynı haberler, sadece dosyadaki bu tek haberler nedeniyle 5 yıl ben ceza aldım.
There seems to be a playbook. We call it the Russian playbook, but you know, it's a playbook on how to capture a state. And one of the first steps is to capture the media.
Power is pushing back. So, you know, the risks and some of the dangers for investigative journalism are indeed going up.
The Burmese army, so they run. So I saw two of their men were killed on the ground, and so that's how I took a lot of photos, but they don't like it, and so they worry I'm going to run the story.
You know, you never stop to think about journalists that are really putting their lives on the line for the work, and I think that puts what we do in perspective.
In Azerbaijan prison, you every day like systematically like tortured.
Investigative journalists are in prison. They're killed. They're banned. Their newspapers or radio stations or websites are shut down.
The bastards, they have a tendency to learn from the bastards. So they are copying each other's oppressive measures.
Democracy and press freedom are cut, are sliced.
We're getting beat up, we're getting arrested, we're getting imprisoned, we're getting sued in court for bogus charges.
We see more and more threats, and we see that the governments are putting pressure on journalists.
I like to call investigative journalists the special forces of journalism. They really are kind of the Navy SEALs or Green Berets of journalism.